It is 9:38 a.m. on a Monday morning, June 24th, 2019. Hey, let's focus in on the action here on the Indrio Team track. Believe it or not, there are two grapple trucks, 10-ton grapple trucks, working on the Indrio Team right now. Each fishing brand new concrete crossties out of work gondolas parked there on the Indrio Team track. Two operators, two grapple trucks, three gondola loads of brand new crossties. They are fishing them out five at a time, each machine. Each of them weighing about 630 pounds. Beautiful operation right here, man and machine. The tongs are an extension of his hands. This is important. The ties are separated by dunnage, strips of oak that protect the ties, the concrete, from each other. He fishes these toothpicks out like there's nothing to it. Bunches them all up in one end of the car. You can see that Derek as he works. Check up the line on LC. Makes it look easy, doesn't he? Again, those dunnage pieces, separating them from the concrete. Does the whole show with his grapple tongs. Thank you. we're going to stop this vid for just a moment. Both trucks are nearly loaded. They are sweeping the bottom of those gondolas. Great shot right there. Alright, that's a long vid. We'll take a little break right here to let them finish up. Check with them in a minute.